checkpoint here. Oh, hey, Kyle. I just saw your post there.
You know, this isn't so bad. Ah, I take it back.
Thanks for watching, K-Pit Block 89. Okay, nice. I got a skull now. Let me save that. Yeah. I guess I'll just go up from here. Can't get that guy off, whatever. Oh, there we go. Excuse me. Shoot. These guys are gonna rob me blind. Alright. Hoping I find the blueprint soon. I feel like I'm gonna be almost at the end of the level. Oh, that screwed me up. This again, there we go. All right, let's go this way. Go, okay, there we go. Okay. That was tricky right there. This is high speed. Alright, wow. Oh wow, I really hit that thing, I guess. Alright. Let's go up, I guess? I don't know. Yeah, that's the only way I can go at this point. Try this again. Oh, not this again. There we go. Jesus, things are crazy. Alright. Hey, Kyle, can you, oh, how am I? I'm good. How are you, man? Pretty good. I'm just, you know, I took some time off from work, and now I'm just streaming, and, you know, tomorrow I'll be going back, but then I'll be off again soon for Thanksgiving. So, how are you? Shoot, that was dumb. I don't know what I'm doing now. Should I maybe just go back and try that again? Try and go back and try to try that again. Because I'm not hitting anybody. With the magnet. Going to stream starting Tuesday, my wrestling career in 2K15. Oh, nice, that's cool. Wrestling games are always fun. I like those games, and I don't think there's really anything over here. It's just a waste of my time, I guess. Other than maybe me getting more air. A little bit more. Which doesn't really amount to anything since it just drives me into a wall. So, well. Alright. Do I, is my voice okay now, Kyle? Can you hear me good? Or is there any, like, cutting out or anything like that happening? Any of that kind of weird stuff? Or can you hear me pretty good? Like, legit tattoos. And it's all lined in and put in the... Oh, that's cool. I guess I should be going this way. Okay. That's good. I was using the crappy Kinect. And, well, at least the mic is crappy, apparently, because it would always cut out. It was so stupid. I don't know. I'm using my headset now. So. Found that that's better. Okay, let's push this. Am I gonna get Far Cry 4? I don't know. Maybe. I was never really that big of a fan of the Far Cry game, so I don't know. We'll see. Are you gonna get it? Any of you guys gonna get it? I mean, it looks, I guess, neat, but I don't know. I don't know if it's really, like, my game. I don't know. I don't know. A secret ending like 10 minutes into the game. That's weird. But okay. Shoot these things. How long is the stage? Jeez. Oh, I feel like I missed the blueprint at some point. Because, like, I feel like I would have found it by now. Must have been during that fork in the road where I could have went right or up. Must have been where it is. How is there an ending in a game only 10 minutes into the game? That's weird. Maybe it's like a joke ending or something. Oh, cool. The blueprint, it's even taller than usual for some reason. I'm 12, okay. Let's see if we can't do this. Oh, jeez. Help! Oh, shoot. Okay. There. Oh, shoot. No. Alright, let's get this thing to the end, I guess. Shoot, come on, come on. No. Alright, let me try that again. Also, Pokemon hype, yeah. My brother's getting, I don't remember which version, but he's getting it. Jeez. He's getting it on Friday. I think that's when it's coming out. And so, then he'll be like off all week, I guess, for Thanksgiving, and then he'll be playing that. And Super Smash Brothers, I think. Yeah, he's getting that also. For Wii U, I mean. But it's not a good thing. No! Come on. Yeah, I might be getting the other version too. Oh, is that... It says the blueprint right there, where I'm not. Does that mean I have to go up there? I'm not sure. I'm not clear on any of this. Oh, it is up there. But how do I... I probably have to go all the way around to get there or some shit. Yeah, I definitely can't get this through that crevice there. This is the best situation. Okay. Mewtwo is downloadable, but only if you have both copies, which seems kind of... Yeah. That's stupid. But whatever. I mean, yeah, it is kind of BS, but, yeah, not, there's really no buts, it just is BS. Like, I don't feel like most people are gonna get both copies, like, unless you're, like, a Pokemon fan, like, really big fan or something, or if you have more than one person that you know getting, so you can have a second, like, the other copy, normal people are not gonna get both of the, because they're almost the same game, almost. Oh yeah, it's kind of crap, but whatever. Okay, let's bring this guy over here. Hope I'm bringing him in the right direction. I really do. I mean, I can't really imagine what other way I'd be able to bring him, but...